Wow, look, now there's so many plants and animals.
Hey, what's up, my dear junglers? 2020 has been one hell of a year, man. From COVID-19 to the general elections, to putting the spotlight on racial experiences and privilege, a lot has happened this year. And to add to that list, a lot of animals also made the news in 2020. So you know what? I think 2020 definitely was a year of self-discovery for all of us. And what's an even better way to understand ourselves even deeper than to find out what's your 2020 spirit animal that made Singapore news. So y'all confirm got take those personality tests before, right? Like what is my Patronus charm, or which BTS member am I going to marry in the future? So all the rules are the same. So I'm gonna ask you a series of questions, and each question will have two options for you to choose from. If you see an option that fits you perfectly, well, best, you click on it. If not, like you fall somewhere in between or you fall outside of the two options, you ask yourself, what represents you best at this moment? And then you click on it and it will bring you to the next video. Okay, let's start with something simple. From 7th April to the 1st of June, Singapore had its circuit breaker period. And unless it's for essential purposes, we had to stay at home, correct? But you know, during that period, tell me honestly, were you actually okay staying home? Or were you like desperately trying to go out to meet your friends? Are you an introvert? Or are you an extrovert? Introvert or extrovert? Come, which one are you? Let me know. You know, if you fall in between, just choose what speaks to you at this moment. Which one are you? Which one are you? Which one are you? No, which one are you? No lah, which one are you? No, you lah, no, you, which one is you? No, me lah, no, you, which one is you? Choose one, okay, bye.